The arena in St. Louis, the home of the St. Louis Blues, and ready for the third and final meeting of the season between the Blues and the Buffalo Sabres. The teams have played twice previously this year in Buffalo, splitting the two games, and here in St. Louis, their only meeting of the season. Now our national anthem, Ernie Hays of the organ, Ed Golterman at the microphone.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, came through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
And now we're ready for hockey at the arena. The officials for tonight's game: the referee, Bob Myers, the two linesmen, John D'Amico, and Ron Foyt.